Up until though, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
Hey all, this cast could get a little maudlin, so, instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, the Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends, and good luck.
See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city.
Here, take five.
I'm on edge. Michael's
hiding! Find him!
Gotta be quicker than that. So peaceful, knocked out. Lights out for you.
Win this by yourself.
Oh! Out for the count.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
That'll leave a mark.
Been looking forward to killing you, Spidey!
Sure, I heard something.
You're done.
Get off!
Let's see what kind of security they've got. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. The webs won't reach. To work. Got it. Sticky and conductive. One, feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache.
We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center?
Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today,
Cass.
New Yorkers are
what?
Building
you scared?
Space.
Of sharks?
Tomorrow,
the dark, tiny enclosed spaces? It's
sea.
A no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Thanks for bringing me. Never been here before.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Making human life possible on the red planet. Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of
machinery. Whoa, check it out.
And even
metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets.
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Wish we'd have museums like this where I grew up.
Yeah?
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon,
girls, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity.
Oh, shiny.
Shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee.
Well done.
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
Interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components.
Oscorp nuclear reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have...
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology.
The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that. I need to get that picture of you and our converter for your dad.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Yeah!
Underground just showed up.
I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Nah, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it with about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki. Can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, be safe.
Not as tough as you look! Everything on the ground!
Up on site in the park. Weapons free.
Yeah.
I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, my kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
You won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street. Guys on the rooftop. They're fighting everywhere.
You can't stop us fighting. You need help by Beast. Someone get over here.
Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Spider-Man, Roxxon, everyone! No one!
Gomez. You need to stop him.
All units, converge on Fourth Ave.
Suppression!
Spider-Man's down. Alert Roxxon HQ.
They're still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the... Tails Bodega's up there. And I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Fire on the underground! All units, converge on Fourth Ave!
It seems like this is the heart of the fighting. I gotta stop them here. This is chaos. Where'd all these guys come from? I gotta end this. Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them.
This is it! Everyone get to Fourth Ave! We can't let them through!
It seems like this is the heart of the fighting. We gotta stop them here. This is chaos. Where all these guys come from? Tails Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay. I gotta end this.
Alert the higher up. Spider-Man's down.
Streets are still a mess. We need to stop this.
Kids are up flat!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.